down to the coin toss. Jonathan Bates back opening again. It's Cooper McFarlane. Captain's ready to toss the coin, so let's head down to the action. Birmingham have called heads. And Birmingham have won the toss, and what is the captain going to do? He's going to have a bat. Be interesting to see if that was a good decision as the match wears on. But McFarlane and Bates comes up. Bates with an average of 35.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
So let's see what we can do. Let's head down to the action. Jonathan Bates on strike.
Yes!
Starts with one run. Right first. Should be lucky to have a look at cutting anything now because of the gaps there.
Wait.
Just one run there. Start of the third over, 7 for naught.
Right there!
Struggle with getting that timing right at the start of an innings.
Yes!
It's our time there. Good shot for naught.
Yep.
That was a good shot. Is it going to get to the boundary?
Bowler!
Nope, it'll just cut it off. It's 2 runs out, so good shot for 2 runs.
Wait!
Not looking to hit it over the top yet. I haven't really got any confidence from that. It's a few times I have tried, then the last few matches I've gone out.
Wait!
So it's looking to build along the ground first.
Yep, yep.
End of the third over. The batting team are now 9 for none.
In the air. Oh, I thought that bounced off the ball.
The player dividing the field caught out for 4.
That's frustrating. There's nothing I could do about that. Another failed innings.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
So let's see if we can do anything with the ball. First ball, good start. Good signal of intent.
Win on. Waiting. Win on!
across his leg stump there.
Ready!
End
of the seventh over, the batting team are now 46 for none. Change it.
Recent improvements has given him a couple more miles an hour of pace, so hopefully he becomes a lot more threatening to the batsman. Oh, edged again.
Keep us.
Waiting.
As he's done well in his career, he's done well at holding up an end. He needs to now start taking the wickets. That's going to be a wide. Got it through there, he's managed to get it through to the wicket keeper. Wicket for Bates.
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught behind for 35.
So he gets his name on their board. Taking a wicket and he's now we begin the fourth over. Deep mid wicket is bringing him up on the circle, and then the man who is mid off just dropping him back a little bit. That's it. I mean, it doesn't look like they're going. It doesn't look like they're attacking yet. rock, but should be nothing there really. Pitch in line. Which should be missing as well. Yeah. So not a bad shout. No ball, so it's going to be a free hit to Corby. Felt like he could have potentially caught that. It's two balls away from finishing his spell.
Yep.
Oh, edged again for four. Spell. It's a decent spell, taking one wicket.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
Completely thought it was a 20-20 run, but it seems to be a 50-over game.
Wait on!
Even better. Means I can just. Got more balls to get wickets. Really good. His accuracy has got a lot better.
Catch!
First time I've had a go. It looks like I'm going to get four for it. Yep. So over and over again. That's what happens when you start straying down the leg side.
Wait there!
End of the over. The batting team are now on 1 for 91.
Fielder's head, should be four runs, and it is. Looks like the batsmen are having a go now. Might drop him back to short, straight mid on. Leave it there like that.
Waiting!
Gonna bring the fielders in the ring up a bit. Just bring them off a few yards. It's better, so we've got a chance, because I feel like that sort of hop to square.
Waiting.
There's a chance of being caught.
Waiting.
seeing.
Another good over there. By putting the man down at the fence. I'm sacrificing that sort of area. It's making it easy just for a single.
Wait there.
Completely missed it. Just gonna try and go for one of those again, just with a Yorker this time. Oh, wedged. It's got a bit of a toe about that. I wanna try for that slow ball again. End of the 20th over. 10 for 2.
Yep.
Batsman looking for 2.
And that brings up the batsman's half century.
Matthew Lum getting a half century. 60 balls, so he's actually doing quite well. Thinking about taking a man from the leg side. Might just bring him up to there. Trying to cut off all avenues for him to score runs. Sort of pressurising him into going over the top. Pitch.
Wait.
There.
Yep.